morning, children. I will teach you our standard first subject computer, lesson 5th, uses of mouse in online classes. Answer the following question. Question number third. What does clicking of a mouse means? Answer. Clicking of a mouse means pressing the mouse button. Next question. Question number 4th. What do you understand by double clicking? Answer. Pressing the left mouse button twice quickly is called double clicking. Question number 5th and last. Question. How can you move an object on the screen? Answer. Dragging is used to move an object from one place to another on the screen. Homework. Learn and write. Question answer. Thanks.